Thank you. All right, so last game we had no commentary. I was just going to play a quick killer game and then move on to Survivor, collect my points for the day and then move on to my next game. But my challenge was to get a hook during the end game collapse. And that should have happened last game, but the Meg, I believe it felt like a four-man swift because a lot of those there was a lot of uniformity in the perks. But you never know, it could just be coincidence. But it was at least a two-man swift, at the very least. And of course, the Meg had boil over, and she crawled away, so I couldn't get my challenge completed in the last game. But I also need to get someone to max laceration, and I am hot garbage with my broken CDK's shards here. So we're gonna play another game, finish out the daily, get my daily double, and if I get the in-game collapse, huzzah. If not, so be it, and move on to the next. Get that nice and broken in. I'm hearing something. Somebody's in my basement. Oh, they're over here. Somebody's touching my stuff. You over here touching my stuff? You a stuff toucher? Touching my stuff. Oh, you just gonna touch. Alright, I got something for that ass if you don't do that shit. Let's run around the car. That's fine with me. Of course, I run out as soon as I get meet one more. That's when I run out. Oh, she went down there. Why'd you go down here? What's down here? What you want to show me? You want to show me something? Got something you want to show me down here? Oh, we're going back upstairs, are we? All right, let's go back upstairs. Now we're upstairs. What's upstairs? Now we're over here? Okay. Oh, you're over there. You're actually over there. Alright, we need to get more people injured. We're just gonna let that one go. Somebody touching my things. I feel like somebody's over here. But we need to get you guys nice and injured. Nice and injured like. Yeah, I knew somebody was over here. Touching my things. Let's go ahead and get this opened up. Gracias, por favor. Yeah, somebody's over here. Leaving scratch marks. Which way did you go? I hear you running. I hear you. Somebody in my basement. We have zero hooks. And I'm already down. Two gens. What was that? Oh. I can't tell his footsteps from, like, other people's footsteps. It's killing me. Oh, they got my crow totem right off the bat. Got her healed up. No wonder I can't find these cats. They're fingering this gin again. Got that nice hiding space. It's over. Nobody's sleeping in the bed. It's good. Nobody's sleeping on the job. Oops, somebody's been touching this. Somebody's touching this. Did you run off when you heard me coming? Ooh, somebody's over there near that van. Somebody's near the van. Oh, all of you are near the van. Come on, brother. Come on, brother. Need you to make these. Here she go. Thank you. Yes. She ran off. Need to get some more broken CD cases. We're down to two, and we have a 4-gen lineup here. Stretching me thin. So we need to get some people nice and injured. They really want this one for some reason. Down. I might be able to finally finish this challenge at least. But I have no way out. So that's going to take a few extra seconds, so we're just going to put her up on a hook. We need to find a strategic hook for her. I'm just going to put her on this one. Far away. On both doors. So we have one hook. And there's... Okay, you get the door open right as I do this shit. She ran out. That's one out. I need them to get her off the hook. So I can down somebody and get somebody during the endgame collapse. Somebody's over here. There we go. There we go. And there we go. The other one also left. So this ended in a tie. Don't know how that happened, but it did. And now where does she crawl off to? There you are. Or does she have unbreakable? No. And oopsie daisy. And there we go. Why didn't that pop when I put the other one up on the hook? Endgame was going that whole time. That was weird. Well, got my challenge done and my daily double. Huzzah. Huzzah, I say. Not a lot of points, but... Yeah, not a lot of points. Even the one that died got more points than I did. Not a good show. But they had Prove Thyself, Resilience, Inner Healing, Adrenaline, Hope, Spine Chill, Plunderer's Instinct, Deadheart. Deadheart's making a comeback all of a sudden. Alert, Spine Chill, Will Make It, Plunder's Instinct, Balanced Landing, Urban Evasion, Iron Will, and Spine Chill. Seeing a lot of Spine Chills here. And what was that? How many Dead Hearts? Was it only one Dead Heart? So, two games saw Dead Heart on at least one person in both games. Prove Thyself and Resilience. Alright. Lots of common perks being used. I don't think this was a Swift. I'm not 100% sure, but two people bring Plunderer's Instinct is quite coincidental, and three people out of four having Spine Chill? That's odd. That's suspicious. But whatever. A game that was definitely an in-game play. I had, one hook? Zero hooks before that? Before the in-game collapse? Ended up with a tie? Oh, wait, no. It was two hooks. Yeah, it was two hooks during the endgame collapse because I needed her to come and get her. I needed the Nia to save the Nia. And both, yeah, that was, what, three Nias? Yeah, that wasn't coincidental. Alright. Challenge complete. Level 4 is not going to release for 10 days, and I can't do these. And this is just ridiculous. Stun the killer 3 times in a single trial. How am I going to do that? I suck at looping. And just like what you saw there with my trickster, using him on console is hot garbage. Guten Tag. Alles gut. Danke. So I am hot garbage with my trickster on console because when you're throwing your broken CD cases, you actually have to move to and fro, and that's very hard to do on console with controller. Might be a little bit easier with a keyboard. Very hard to do. So I need to get good. If I'm in the basement, I can do that. We have played our two killer games for the day. This rift was to reach level 69 to get all the auric cells available in the rift with the free premium pass that I got from Amazon. So we're almost there. So we're going to now switch to Survivor, play our Survivor game for the day, and then call it a night. We're not going to play too long in this game, then we're going to switch games. I have slowly but surely began losing interest in the game. But my interest in DVD has been a little bit rejuvenated with the things that people have been reporting regarding the new killer. The survivability? The Singularity, that's what it was. Yeah, so the Singularity, the new killer that's coming out. I'm not so excited about the Survivor, but the Singularity killer looks phenomenal. Big learning curve. A lot of ways to kneecap that killer, but that's also going to be a big learning curve for the survivors, and a big detriment to people who aren't in a Swift going up against that killer. That is going to be a heavy Swift focus killer. right there. Like, if you're in a Swift, you can probably do some damage, but if you're not in a Swift, that killer is definitely gonna do some damage on you. So we'll see what gets nerfed and what gets buffed in the meantime. What is it, the PTBs, whatever they're calling it, the PB&Js that people are doing, some of the more popular streamers testing it out. Just looking good so far. But I'm still gonna switch to continuing to play more Rogue Galaxy, so I'm falling out of love with DBD, slowly but surely. Good gravy, everybody brought something to the party. And it was all straight for blood points. I don't think I've ever seen that. Five people brought something to the party. Two or three bloody party streamers. I had my little brown add-on being different. Everybody else brought green add-on or green offerings. All for blood points. I don't think I've. Well, I probably not paid attention, but that is rare. Kind of hilarious because I think they all stack, especially for the survivors. So this is going to be a ton of blood points. Hopefully, we'll see how this goes. Hopefully, everybody recognizes that, and I'm not saying I hope people farm, but I do need to get three stuns on a killer. So hopefully, this killer lets me do that, or I need to get good at looping. Who knows? You never know. Let's see how it goes. First survivor game of the night. Let's go. Pay attention to the other survivor status icons. They will let you know if survivors are injured, dying, or hooked. I mean, the screaming also indicates that sometimes too. But you never know, I just, you know, you just want to holler. And of course, we're near the killer. And of course, he saw me. And it's an Oni. So he's getting all the juice from me. He's getting all the juice. And he got me with that. He got me with that. This challenge trying to stun killers is really putting me at a disadvantage. Makes you do things that you don't normally do. But that's on me, bro. The Oni Cyclops just whopped my ass. Got both cheeks. Just whacked both cheeks. Thwacked it once and then thwacked it twice. Yes, I'm on the naughty list because that was not nice. Got bars. We got bars here in the. What is this? Redwood? What is this? Temple of Forgetting? We got bars here, yo. Oh, and this motherfucker coming back? Little red bulb giving me away. Oh! Hello? Is it me you're looking for? I just messed up on my heel. Cause I'm doing it by myself. Please don't come over here. These orbs are giving away my location. Hello? Is it me you're looking for? She's now hung on a hook, and he has his powers too. He's gonna come over here and lay the smack down on you. Vigil spin hello. I hope you enjoyed the tunes, you know, that's how we do over here. Oh, that heel took forever. Now he's on my girl, Becca. Her cheeks are still intact so far. He's heading straight for the hook. Hopefully Becca's not heading straight for the hook, because I'm heading straight for the hook. We're all hook bound. Oh, he has his anger juice. Oh, she has a... Oh, shit. Big Daddy's flying around. Run, Jill! There's an angry man with a Kanabo. A Bobo? I probably should learn my stuff. Yup. Looks like Becca's luck ran out. Let's see if I can get a thingamabob, a doohickey, whatchamacallit, from this here chest. You'll give me something good. Give me something good. Not really, really, really. Oh, he's still in the AO. I wish it gave me a beamer. Yikes, got her. It'd have been great if that were a door, but it wasn't. Things. Oh, it's on the other side. Oh, Jesus Christ. Took my save right from between my fingers. The game's going well for me, Vigil spit. Oh, shit. That is not the direction I need to be going in. That is not a hello. That is a hell no. My man got three hooks and we have agent complete. This game's not going well. He's also flying through all of the pallets. And of course, as soon as I hop on a Jenny, as soon as I touch a Jen, my girl, and I'm not gonna make it. Bush, hide me. Hide, provide me adequate coverage of my cheeks. Provide adequate coverage of my cheeks as this angry one-eyed man goes flying across the wood. Two roads diverge in a yellow field, and I hope they do not converge on a one-eyed man who has anger issues and possibly in need of a hug. Here she go. Goodness, he is everywhere all at once. Becca! Places to run to! How did he lose? What? How has he lost? Out of here. Get the bejeebus out of here. You want me to rub your shoulders there, ma'am? You have resilience because this thing is flying. Oh, it was priceless. What was that about? Stop moving, madam. We are helping you. Thank you. Please leave a positive review on Yelp. Could you not leave scratch marks to my general location? That'd be great. Becca's down. I repeat, Becca is down once again. Becca's cheeks have been clapped, not once but twice. Could you not? Could you not, my lady? Now he has his anger juice. And you have scratch marks leading straight to me. I'm hearing angry people. And of course he saw me. Hit the gin. Sweet, you missed. Swing. Come on now. Where you going? Where you going, Big Papa? Don't want to play with me no more? I don't blame you. Just like those kids. Just like those kids in high school. Which way are you coming from, Big Poppy? Coming from over there. She comes this way. Yes, one-eyed man. Chase her up.
Chase her instead.
Girl, you kept him here? You kidding me? What you doing? Trying to set me up. And cheeks have been clapped. This guy's just clapping cheeks left and right, right and left. Of course he comes back here. And of course he sees me. Where are you coming from? You going over? Okay, I'm gonna go this way then. Oh, my cheeks! Oh, my cheeks, bro! My poor, poor cheeks. No shit, there I was, and he clapped my cheeks. This bully of a man. With one eye. Why are these orbs protruding in such a manner to give my location away? Protrude less. Do not protrude so far from my body. Please and thank you. Oh, yes. I feel better now. I feel better now that I have. Okay. Let's go ahead and get a refill. To last, thank you. And oh, shuck a duck. Oh, she finished my gin, and the doors have opened. Alright, all right, all. Oh, Becca's down. Becca's out. I'm about to say, is somebody around here? That sounded nearby. We have one gin left. And three people. And I have no gin. Aha! And the hello is on death. Ah. Oh. He's on hello. Smeary is on a gin. Yeah. Let's see if I can help hello. What are you doing? Stop it. Stop that. You foolish mortal. Stop that. Where is he? He's way back there. So he knows I'm gonna pick you up. Pick you up. And now she's down, but she's not on Deathhook, so that's good. That is good. Come now, Jill. Your lower lumbar. Garbage. Needs hella work. Alright, now what gen was Smeary working on? Do you know? Because I don't. But it was very close to finishing. And you ran straight to getting your cheeks clapped again. Okay. That's no bueno. Is it in the shack? Was it that gen right there? Oh dear. Oh dear, this is not going well. Not well at all. I don't know why she ran straight in to get her cheeks clapped. And then walked away. He came back for seconds. But can she break loose? She cannot. And now we are dead. 4K for the one-eyed man. Dear me, I got the least amount of points. My man came to play. Nemesis, save the best for last. Barbecue and chili. Pop goes a weasel. Yes, my man came to play. Windows of opportunity, desperate measures, botany knowledge, self-care. Prove thyself. Opportunity, adrenaline, reassurance, small game, parental guidance, winner's opportunity, and lightweight. Rarely do you see such a clean slate from the survivors and such a stacked slate from the killer. This killer thought perhaps he was going up against the Swift and did not get what they came packed for. We were just a bunch of randos just doing rando things, not really coming anything except for Rebecca with a flashlight. Someone with Prove Thyself. Yes, we were coming in for a fun game, and he thwonked our cheeks pretty good. Would have been great if he used this against the Swift, but I think you overpacked, sir. Might have overpacked. Oh well, on to the next. Alright, now let's check out our rift progress. Let's check out our rift progress. We are not at level 69. We are not there yet. Jesus Cristo. Jesus Cristo. Look at that. Yeah, we need one more. Just one more. So we're gonna play another game. To get to level, excuse me, I keep calling them level, it's tiers. To get that tier 69. Then it's just gravy after that. We got a game going with Big Man, a Toxic, and a Devil Tekken 13. Tekken 13, I believe, is coming out in 2032 because it is a franchise that will never end. Well, to stun a killer three times in a single trial. It is quite a feat. I'm not that great of a looper. Depends on the map and the killer. But I may have to just take chase right off the bat and greed and drop pallets left and right. Because trying to do that later on in game is going to be rather difficult, especially when you don't have Windows Opportunity. And by the later game, you don't know what pallets have already been used. So let's see how this goes. Might just leave that challenge there for all the 10 days and just never do it because I suck at looping. Is Yamaoka Estate a good map to take chase? Not really. And it's a huntress, so this is not going to go well. Can't believe that worked. Ain't no way that worked. That worked. What? Okay. Interesting start we got going. That was an opportunity that I did not take. Mother's mother palette. Oh shit. She got me with the tip. She nicked me with the tip. I was so close. So close. I couldn't find the palette. I had bad pathing. Lost track of the killer. She's an M1 huntress. We got one palette on her. We got one palette on her. We might have to go for it. She's sticking around. She's sticking around. All right, you two, you hear her getting louder. I get it. You're so close to getting done. But, yeah, she's an M1 huntress. What are you two doing, dude? Look how ridiculous that was. Both of them wanted to hover around their gin so bad that they let that happen. All right. So we're gonna get healed up here. I'm gonna try to take Chase again. Oh, she has thanatophobia. Yeah, I need to get healed up. Now she's on toxic. But we know we have some pretty good pallets. Well, we got two right here. And she does not respect pallets. I definitely could have gotten at least one more pallet on her if I was looking where I was going. Maybe, but I did lose track of her. Where I could have gotten my second pallet, and then I definitely lost track of the third pallet, and that's where I got down. She got me with the tip. She nipped me with the tip. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go for the save. We're gonna be smart. We're gonna be smart. Right there. Just going back to the hook. She's watching. She's watching the hook, though. So give this a little tick tap. Alright, calm down now. I'm here for you. She's using her hatchets now. But we need to get rid of that thanatophobia. Alright, where you at, sis? Oh, she gave it another flonk. I thought I saw her over there, but... Alright, so there's... Oh. Where'd you fall? Not where I needed you to fall. What? Come on, man. Oh, no wonder she's not throwing them. She has a iridescent head? That sounds really bad. She ran right by me. How did she see me? How did you see me? I need to flunk you with two more pallets. I just want to flunk. Come on, bro. I just want to flunk. Well, I'm not going to flunk. Now knowing she has iridescent. And I'm on death hook. This is a bad time to want to flunk. Okay, she's only chasing... Oh, I guess she's chasing me on hook. Because ain't nobody over here. This huntress is really not cool, bro. What are you running from, dude? She didn't even know you were there. I love it. Giving your situation. Why are you giving yourself away? Just why? Look at this. I'm hanging in there and nobody's on a gen. Okay, now he's on that gen. She's clearly gonna just stay on me. Get on the gin! Toxic! What are you... Oh, dearie me! That was terrible. They see what the Huntress is doing. She has iridescent head. You can just duck, because she only can carry one. Tap the gin. Hide. Just so bad. Yeah, she has iridescent head. Or whatever it's called. I'm probably just yelling out something that sounds really bad. But, and I don't even make it to Rift. I put in such a bad performance. I didn't even make it to 69. With a Huntress with iridescent head, and I couldn't 69. This is just getting worse. So, I love it. I unlocked Yui, and one of her perks is still temporarily disabled, any means necessary, so I can't pick up any pallets. I can't pick up no pallets! And I spent 9,000 iridescent shards on this character, and it's still disabled, and so is, I think, what is it, the Crow's Eye map offering? Crow's Eye, I can't believe I remember that, and it's temporarily disabled. Those two have been disabled for quite some time. Days upon days, if not weeks. I believe it has been disabled for at least a week, maybe two, that I've noticed. Alright, got Ashley J. Williams, Cup of Joe, and Spaghetti. I think these two might know each other. I'm not sure, but I think they might know each other. Huh. Well, everybody's more experienced than me. Come on, boys, get your monthly MMR rating in the game. So, let's see if we can... I got 10 seconds. I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm just going to... Oh, so close. Clicked the wrong button. But Ashley's bringing his good hand. And the Dwights are bringing their Where's Waldo outfits. Maybe they'll get lost in all the sauce. And got a hatch offering. Another hollow shell. That's two in a row. One hollow shell from that iridescent-headed Huntress, and one from this killer. Let's see what killer we have. But that Huntress was definitely not respecting Palace. I definitely could have gotten the 3 stun on her if I had just been paying a little bit more attention. But unfortunately on console, you can't just flip the screen forwards and backwards to be able to look behind you and look in front of you in like a split, lickety split of a second. It takes some time. You actually have to rotate the screen when you're on console. All the more reason why I need to switch to the almighty PC. The almighty PC. But it costs so much money, and I'm such a terrible streamer. I have no fan base. I have no schedule. I need to get gooder. Need to focus. Need to probably take a month off. I just got finished doing a 24-hour shift a few days ago. So I need to take a month of leave or something like that. Get my head in the game, figure out life. All right, here we are, boys. Like hobos around our little trash can here, keeping warm. Ready? Split! Let's go! Okay, got one pallet right there. Waldo, why are you with me? Where's your buddy? Where's your twin? Oh, you didn't get to start with your twin. Guess you're stuck with me, buddy. Oh, it's a bing bonger! How'd you know I was here? Come on, bro. Don't let me bonk you. Where'd he go? Did he actually leave? Oh, come on, man. He didn't leave. Oh, he's a serious killer. He's not gonna be fun at all. He's not gonna be fun at all. Oh, and I'm close to basement. Yeah, he's not gonna be a fun killer. What was that? Did the pull of my ass cheeks pull you in the wrong direction, sir? Mr. Bing Bong Bang? I think so. Oh, Spaghetti and Cup of Joe just hopped off of their Ginny Gin Gins. Oh, good gravy. Good golly, Miss Molly. What? That arm was out for a while. He runs weird. Look at your friend. Come get me off the hook, bro. What are you doing? Ashley, you see this, don't you? That gin was not worth it. Is this a scorch hook? Because I am dying. Sloppy butcher? Be surprised we came back here. Oh, he is right there, too. He did come back to this vicinity. Stain. What's that? I forget the clapper. The thunder clapper. That's what I'm gonna call it. The bone clapper. Look how long it's taking for this heal. Sloppy Butcher is no joke when you don't have botany. Oh dear. Got him off. That sounded terrible. He unhooked him in a very fast manner. Let's see if I can unhook him. Oh, Jesus. Ashley, what are you doing? Run off, sir. So I can pick him up. I'm like right here. Not a good place to do the healings, but. Run! Oh my god, dude! Why was I healing, dude? What just happened? Why on earth was I healing? When the console strikes again. And he gets the thwack. Oh, man. When console... split up, gang. We need to Scooby-Doo split. Is there? Oh, it looks like right there. Like nowhere for me to run to. My gameplay has been hot garbage, so I'm probably not going to get to tier 69 again. These killers are coming out sweaty tonight. I'm more of your ho-hum fun type of player. These guys are coming on strong, coming out with a six-pack purple and green add-ons. He's just crouching in a corner for some reason, spinning around in a circle. Spaghetti is he's acting like a meatball, as if he has a fork inside of him, spinning around trying to cluck up the sauce and get the noodles just right before you put it in the mouth so it doesn't go slapping against your chin. So you just kind of spin it in a circle. And then you lock your spaghetti noodles in with your fork. You gonna give me a hand here, sir? I guess not. So I'm just gonna crawl to you now. I'm just gonna give your location away there. Spaghetti, oh, nope. Big invisible McGee is, like, right on me. Perhaps he forgot where you put me. Oh, is he on you? Did he find you? Circle Spaghetti McGee. I need some more points here, man. I need to get to tier 69. I don't want to play another game. I want to move on to Rogue Galaxy. I love that PS2 loveliness. Bloodless loveliness. Gonna give me a hand here, bro. Just gonna spin in a circle. I don't know the goal. Oh, he's like right on top of me. He knows. I don't know how he knows, but he knows. Maybe he has a bloodhound, perhaps. Deerstalker? Don't know. But he's on top of me, and I'm leading him straight to you. Straight to you. All right, I'm just gonna go crawl this way now. I'm not gonna sandbag like that. Am I near the basement? I don't wanna be near the basement. I wanna die in a nice park area underneath the stars. Maybe that shack over there. Oh, he's coming back for me, too. I'm shocked he didn't let me bleed out. I was definitely close to the basement. I don't know what the goal of this was. I'm not gonna make it. Oh, that counts? That was a slow vault for some reason. Don't really know why. We're just gonna self-care out in the open, see what he does. He's over there. I heard that. Spaghetti? You could've... I don't know what Spaghetti's up to. Honest with you. But there are hooks everywhere. I cannot escape it. Let's go over here to this corner. There's a hook back there. God damn it. crows? Tell me when he's coming. He's an invisible man. He likes to bing bong a lot. He's a bing bong of a man. Oh, come on, bro. Don't mind me. I'm just healing myself. Spaghetti? I don't know what he's up to. You found me. I don't know what Spaghetti's up to. I can't see him anymore. He's not a good friend. I will not thank him for being a friend. When I was down and out, he was not a pal nor a confidant. If I threw a party, invited everyone I knew, I would not invite Spaghetti, because I feel like I don't know him. And I would see that the biggest gift would not be from he. Dear Spaghetti, my precious Spaghetti, please assist. Did I see movement? I'm just seeing things now. I'm paranoid. I'm a paranoid botanist. I'm afraid of flowers coming out my ass. I'm a scared botanist. Done you. Let me pallet stun you. Two more times. I need to twice bonk you. And now that djinn is going to regress so much. Because it's going to take forever for me to heal myself. Damn it. That's not what I wanted to do. Alright, screw this. He's gonna kill me, he's gonna kill me. Console strikes again. Controller player strikes again. Spaghetti's finally hopped on the djinn. Probably after he couldn't find a medkit. He was over there with the basement, so maybe that chest didn't have a medkit in it. This killer's gonna do whatever he's gonna do. Oh, he's on Spaghetti. He touched a djinn and got caught. Down here. Dude, I am nowhere near healed up, bro. I needed you to Yeah, how is he finding me? He got me blocked there, sir. I'm just gonna take a nap. I'm just gonna lay down. I'm napping. This is my nap area. I need to bonk you. Let me bonk you. I need to bonk you. I need to bonk you. Alright, fine, you're not gonna let me bonk you. No free bonks for the Claudette. No botany bonks. He's very anti-botany bonks. Very fast, Mr. Bing Bong Man. Where'd you go? Thank you kindly, sir. Have a good day. I will leave a positive review on Yelp. Did I make it to tier 60? I did! Look at that! 69! Look at that, 69. And I have a key. A key that I rarely ever get to use and never bring into a game. Look at that. And I went from the bottom to the top, son. And, oh, he did have just a brown add-on. But the Bone Clapper, that is a powerful yellow add-on there. I love the fact that it's a yellow add-on. Sloppy Butcher is no joke, and he had nurses. No wonder he's finding everybody. Discordance, which is a leading perk, and nowhere to hide. Yeah, this cat knew where everybody was. You have Sloppy Butcher, you toss on nurses, it's game, son. As a Bing Bong Man, hex yeah, and nowhere to hide. That's what I'm talking about. I need to get me. I need to unlock the Knight, but now they got the Singularity out, and I don't know about that. So now I want Singularity, Legion. And my man with horse face, Nightmare Fuel. So the Wits had Bond, Prove Thyself, Adrenaline, Visionary, Borrowed Time, Sprint Burst, Unbreakable, Prove Thyself. So both of them had Prove Thyself. Desperate Measures, Back Peeling, Middle of Man, and Guardian. I guess I can say good game, because I'm the one that survived, and I did not complete my challenge, but I unlocked tier 69, son. 69. Goal met for this rift. So now I see that you can stun the killer by getting off of their shoulder, but boil over never really works out for me, because hooks, again, are everywhere, and I would need to be in a swift where people are sabotaging hooks. Boil over rarely works for me, and I don't have decisive, because, again, I didn't want to spend money on this game. I got it free with the PlayStation subscription. And then I got the Rift Premium track for free with Amazon Prime during a trial. I didn't even pay for the Amazon Prime, I don't think, anyway. So, I have this Rift now. I'm up to 1,400 Auric cells. I can now afford to buy the next Rift with the next killer chapter, which I think is Singularity. Should be coming out next month-ish. So, I am very happy I got to tier 69, which was my goal. So now everything after that is just gravy. Probably gonna get to 70. And the bonus tiers are just gravy. Still have 46 days, so I would imagine I should be able to unlock all the way up to tier 85. I wasn't really concerned about not reaching 69 in this rift, because again, for whatever reason, it felt like this tome came out late, because the killer and the survivors came out way ahead. And then the tome came out. That it just felt disconnected. Just like the... I forgot what the gen mats were. I thought that had to do with the killer, and it really didn't. It just had to do with another behavior game. And there was no information on that via the game. You actually have to pay attention to social media and everything like that, and I feel like that's just a failure on the dev's part. I shouldn't have to go to your social media to figure out what that all was all about. Everything with the latest killer in Survivor's release, the Skull Merchant chapter, just felt disconnected. This rift felt disconnected. The gin mats felt disconnected. The killer felt disconnected because hate was poured all over that poor killer. And yeah, she could have been done a lot better. And I agree with a lot of the some of the criticism. And I disagree with some of the criticism, and I also disagree with the sexualization of her. Over-sexualization of her. I mean, you put a killer in a game that walks like that, you're asking for it, the behavior. You knew what you were doing. But things, choices were made, and maybe they weren't for the best. But anywho, level or tier 69. And just like that, with a 69, I am out.